Cold Start Checklist. Electrical System Setup. Batteries Energy Quantity. Checked. Port Power Switch to On. Checked. Main Bus Tie Switch Section 1 to On. Checked. Equipment Bus Tie Switch Section 1 to On. Set. ESCU 1 to On. Checked. SMES 1 Charge Mode to Auto. Checked. Energy Emergency Discharge Section 1 to Arm. Checked. Main Bus and Section 1 Voltages. Checked. Section 1 set and checked. Equipment Bus Tie Switch Section 2 to On. Set. Section 2 Voltages. Checked. Section 2 set and checked. Section 3 Voltages. Checked. Section 3 set and checked. Electrical System powered up. Thermal Control set up. Thermal Control Unit 1 to On. Checked. Equipment Section 1 Temperature Targets. Checked. Thermal Control Unit 2 to On. Checked. Equipment Section 2 Temperature Targets. Checked. Thermal Control Unit 3 to On. Checked. Equipment Section 3 Temperature Targets. Checked. Thermal Control Set. Fusion Fuels Refueling. Fusion Fuel Supply to On. Set. Helium 3 Manifold to Refill Configuration. Checked. Helium 3 Fill Valve to Open. Set. Deuterium Manifold to Refill Configuration. Checked. Deuterium Fill Valve to Open. Set. Cryogenic Fluids Refueling. Cryogenic Fluids Supply to On. Set. Pressurant Manifold to Refill Configuration. Set. Pressurant Fill Valve to Open. Set. LH2 Manifold Configuration to Refill. Set. LH2 fill valve to open. Set. LO2 manifold configuration to refill. Set. Refueling in progress. Pumps and radio mappings. Setup checklist. Comms units on. Set. SBS receiver on. Checked. Set. Navigation signal. X-ray pulsar receivers to on. Comm setup complete. Set. Inertial navigation units on. Checked. Pressurant quantity. Paused. Check. Waiting for the deuterium tanks to fill. Deuterium tanks no flow. Deuterium quantity. Checked. Deuterium fill valve closed. Set. Deuterium manifold to standby configuration. Checked. Waiting for the helium-3 tanks to fill. Helium-3 tanks no flow. Helium-3 quantity. Checked. Helium-3 fill valve closed. Set. Fusion fuel supply to off. Set. LO2 quantity. Checked. LO2 fill valve closed. Checked. Waiting for the LH2 tanks to fill. LH2 tanks no flow. LH2 quantity. Checked. LH2 fill valve closed. Checked. Cryogenic fluids supply to off. Set. Waiting for the cryogenic circuits. SMES is charging. SMES is energy no warning. SMES is no charge. SMES is energy quantity. Checked. Cold start checklist complete.